come make the shark bait treat with me at Golden Corral. First, we're going to start with the blue icy. Then we have to add our vanilla ice cream. Now we're going to add some cherry puree. This is really hard to do one-handed, so mine does not look as good as it should. We have to add our sharks, and this was my finished product. Definitely recommend.